Right now, everyone is concerned about the dollar rate. Right? I'm personally concerned about dowry rate. Yeah. And Dinka ladies are talking the charts as usual. Yeah. Generally, this is how dowry is distributed across the three regions of South Sudan. In Barral Ghazal, it is 100 cows and above. In Upper Nile, it is 50 cows and above. In Equatoria, it is 10 goats and below. Okay, I'm kidding, guys, I'm kidding. It is 5 sacks of yams and above. And I don't know why Dinka ladies are very expensive. And they don't even have nyash. And you think I'm lying, all the Dinka ladies here stand up. There you go. I think Equatorian ladies should be the one going for 100 cows and above. Yeah. Okay, I take that back. I've just realized Equatorian ladies don't want us to marry other women. That's a red flag.